I'll give you a background about FINO and how we have gotten into the payment bank journey. When in 2006, Reserve Bank of India allowed business correspondent guidelines, which means bank can outsource banking business to people so that rural banking can happen and people which are, who are underbanked, somebody can go into banking services. So FINO was formed with different banks like ICICI Bank, Corporation Bank, Indian Bank, LIC. They all came together and formed this company as investors. And we started a journey in 2007, where we worked on behalf of different banks to provide banking services in the rural villages. So we opened more than 5 crore accounts across the country for different schemes. And in that, we opened a very large chunk of accounts in Andhra Pradesh, Telangana for MNREGA and old age pension schemes for the government of Andhra Pradesh. FINO has been a pioneer in providing financial inclusion to the last mile in the country, and FINO has been one of the largest business correspondents in the country. In 2015, to further enhance, after PMJDY scheme came through, to further enhance the goal of financial inclusion, Reserve Bank of India came up with differentiated payment guidelines, which is payment banks and small finance bank. We got the license for small finance banks. There are 42 people who have applied for the license. 11 people got the license and we were one of them. The other being notable players are telcos like Airtel, Jio, Idea, Voda, and you have Paytm, India Post. These are the other players who are have similar license, a payment bank license. The payment bank license can do mostly all the activities which a bank can do, barring 3-4 things, I would say. First is we cannot give credit to the customer. We can't give loans on our own books. However, we can give loan through some other bank. That we can do, but we cannot give loan from our books. The savings balance account limit is 1 lakh. So at the end of the day, the balance of the account cannot be more than 1 lakh rupees. And we cannot provide term deposit, which is your FDRD. Right. So that's the broad how payment bank is different from the other banks which are there. So after getting license for 2015, we launched our bank in 2017. And today, in the last 2 years, I'm very happy to inform that Pan India, we have now 1 lakh BC points in the country. And we have about 400 plus banking outlets, which are own branches and similar outlets, where you'll get FINO branding, out of which 15 branches today we have in Andhra Pradesh and Telangana.
Right.
Now, out of that 1 lakh merchant or BC points which we have, about 8,000 of them are there in AP and Telangana for us.